June 6, 1996. A mysterious explosion destroys the Chernobyl research facility near Moscow. Lucifer Alpha, a powerful biological weapon under secret development there, is released into the atmosphere, creating a deadly biohazard. Carried by the trade winds, Lucifer Alpha spreads throughout Eastern Europe and Eurasia, destroying 80% of the populace. Half of the world's people die. The greatest biohazard in history later becomes known simply as the catastrophe. But at this time, who could have possibly imagined that the ultimate biohazard wouldn't occur for another half century? 50 years later, mankind faces its greatest crisis. The appearance of a mysterious android life form. Its purpose and origin are unknown. Is it a new form of weapon? Or perhaps an invasion from some other world? They appear during winter, killing humans and infiltrating society by taking the place of their victims. Employing an artificial skin, they can sweat and even bleed. Part organic, part machine, they're almost impossible to distinguish from those they kill. As they steal their victims' bodies in order to take their place, these mysterious invaders become known as Snatchers.
was work? Everything okay?
Gillian, what is it? What's wrong?
Jamie, I've become a junker.
A junker? Gillian, but why?
Jamie, you know why. It's the only way we can regain our lost memories. Snatcher is the only word that keeps coming back every time we try to remember our past. I have to face them to find out why.
Yes, but I can sense that there is something terrible hidden in our past. And if we remember it, it will destroy us.
Jamie! I'm going now. Jamie!
What? I can't hear you!
Estimated age 31. 3 years ago, he and his wife, Jamie Seed, are taken into protective custody in the Siberian neutral zone by the 17th Siberian Investigative Force. Both Gillian and Jamie suffer from severe amnesia, their memories of events prior to being picked up in Siberia lost in a mysterious mental fog. 2 years ago, after a vain attempt to rebuild their marriage, Jamie and Gillian separate. Following extensive special military training, Gillian is ordered to report to Neo Kobe City as a junker, effective today.
I'm Gillian Seed. I've been assigned to Junker Headquarters effective today.
Oh, you're Mr. Seed. Please forgive me. My name is Mika Slayton. I'm the administrative assistant and operator here at Junker Headquarters. Very pleased to meet you. Thank you. Seed?
Gillian's fine, and you can call me Gillian, Mika.
Okay, Gillian. I'll open the main door and show you around headquarters. Chief Cunningham, Gillian Seed is here. I brought him in as you requested.
Thanks for coming, Seed. I'm Benson Cunningham, the Chief of Junker Operations.
Gillian Seed, I've been transferred here from the 17th Special Forces Division.
I've heard all about your special training in the military, Seed. I hope you'll put it to good use on your new assignment here. By the way, I understand you're suffering from amnesia. Any sign yet that your memory's coming back?
I'm afraid not. I still can't remember a thing from before the Army picked me up 3 years ago.
You're married, aren't you?
Yes, but we're separated now. She has amnesia as well, and without any memories between the two of us, I'm afraid there was very little to base a good relationship on.
I can see your point there. That should be enough to make your duties as a junker quite clear. This is your junker ID card. It will identify you as a junker. Carrying it allows you to exercise your special authority.
I see. Sort of like a police officer's badge, huh?
And here's some money. It's not much, but you'll need it to carry out your investigation.
Cash?
Credit cards aren't accepted in some regions of the city. You'll need this sooner or later.
Sounds like it's a rough place out there.
Go see Harry, the engineer. He's got your equipment ready for you.
Thank you. Thank you.